And to Harrisburg, where two sexual assaults this week have prompted the mayor to announce a new strategy to prevent similar crimes. Let's go to News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson live for us with more on this. Portia?
Well, Lori, the mayor said today the city will not tolerate these crimes against women. So she announced that a special task force has been formed to prevent sexual assaults and to catch the people committing these crimes. Today, the mayor stood alongside members of the task force, including the police chief, the director of the YCCA, and the director of Victims Witness Assistance Program. Their mission is to be more proactive in educating the community about prevention. The task force was formed after a number of sexual assaults and abductions this week, which include an 18-year-old hack student who was taken from the school's parking lot and sexually assaulted in a wooded area in Enola, and a 15-year-old who was walking along Chestnut Street when she was pulled into an SUV and assaulted.
Criminals who prey on women are just cowards, and they're sick-minded individuals. They're predators who are not wanted in our community, and they are of the lowest sort, and we will pursue. We will pursue them, we will find them, and we will bring them to justice.
The mayor says the first steps of this task force is to spread awareness by reaching out to families and schools and businesses. During the presser, she also mentioned a couple of safety tips, which are don't walk alone, carry a cell phone, and be more vigilant. The chief mentioned that prevention is really the key here, because after a sexual assault has happened, it's a big challenge trying to get a good description and identify these suspects and arrest them. Like I said, there were two sexual assaults this week, and there were also two attempted abductions. And Lori, there was only one arrest that police made. Back to you.
That's right. All right, Portia, live for us in Harrisburg. Thank you for that.